हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू अफिशनाडोज 10 वेयर वी स्टे इन क्लास। गाइस आज बात करते हैं अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ स्कॉच व्हिस्कीज। नाउ देयर हैव बीन मेनी कमेंट्स दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड, मेनी मैसेजेस दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम मेनी ऑफ माय फॉलोअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर्स सेइंग कि ये डबल मॉल्ट क्या होता है, ये सिंगल मॉल्ट क्या होता है, व्हाट इज अ ब्लेंडेड व्हिस्की और अ ग्रेन व्हिस्की। तो टू अनवील द मिस्ट्रीज ऑफ स्कॉच व्हिस्की लेबल्स I am making this video. I've already made a detailed video, but let's go ahead and make another video. Let's go ahead and revisit that thing so that people are aware what exactly are the labeling terms, so that you are quite aware. So that is my motive to make the people educated about, make the people aware about the alcohol that they drink so that they can enjoy it more. चलिए हम लोग शुरू करते हैं। देर आर फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ स्कॉच विस्कीज दैट आर अवेलेबल। सम ऑफ देम आर वेरी रेडिली अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट, बट सम ऑफ देम आर नॉट वेरी रेडिली अवेलेबल। इन फैक्ट बहुत कम ब्रांड्स हैं जो बनते हैं। सो येस, लेट्स गो हेड एंड स्टार्ट विद द वेरी 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 कॉमन और लव्ड विस्की, आई वुड से, विच इज़ अ सिंगल मॉल्ट विस्की। तो ये सिंगल मॉल्ट विस्की क्या होती है? Single malt whiskey is a whiskey that is made up of malted barley and it is made up in only one distillery. Yes. तो अगर वो Glenmorangie distillery में बन रही है या फिर Glenfiddich distillery में बन रही है और malted barley से बन रही है तो ही वो single malt whiskey कहलाई जा सकती है, otherwise it is not a single malt whiskey. अब इसी साथ साथ एक और कैटेगरी आती है विच इज कॉल्ड अ सिंगल ग्रेन विस्की। नाउ व्हाट इज दिस सिंगल ग्रेन विस्की? अ सिंगल ग्रेन विस्की इज मेड अप ऑफ ग्रेन्स एंड इट इज मेड इन अ सिंगल डिस्टिलरी। नाउ देयर कैन बी अदर ग्रेन्स दैट कैन बी यूज्ड टू मेक विस्की, वीट, अनमॉल्टेड बार्ले, मॉल्टेड बार्ले एज वेल ऑफ कोर्स, बट उसमें ग्रेन्स को भी ऐड किया जाता है। Plus, there are other grains as well that can be used, corn, some people use rice as well. In Japanese whiskey, they use rice as well. So, that is a single grain whiskey. Now, what exactly is a blended scotch whiskey? Now, a blended scotch whiskey is a whiskey which has been matured for at least 3 years in Scotland and it has been distilled in Scotland and it has been made by blending the single malt whiskies and single grain whiskies. So it becomes a blended scotch whiskey. There are examples of blended scotch whiskies. We have Johnny Walker, a very nice example of blended scotch whiskey. There are blended malt whiskies as well that are available in the market, which are made up of blending two or more single malt whiskies. Now, if you blend two or more single malt whiskies, it is not a single malt whiskey. However, it can be called a blended malt whiskey. Monkey Shoulder is a very good example. Johnny Walker Green Label is a very good example. 100 Piper 8 Years is a very good example. Now, there is a fifth category as well, which is called as blended grain whiskey. Now, it is not very easily available in India. In fact, for that matter, puri duniya mein hi ye bahut kam available hai. But there is a very good example, that is Snow Grouse. Famous Grouse ki ek whiskey hai, which is called Snow Grouse, which is a blended grain whiskey. Now, it is made up of blending two or more single grain whiskies and they become a blended grain whiskey. So these are the five categories of scotch whiskey that are more or less available in the markets, which is a single malt whiskey, a single grain whiskey, a blended scotch whiskey, a blended malt whiskey and a blended grain whiskey. So these are the five type of scotch whiskies that are available. Now you know what are the labeling terms of whiskies, especially scotch whiskies, are trying to convey to you. Please remember that any whiskey that calls itself a scotch whiskey is distilled, matured for at least 3 years in Scotland. Only then it can be called a scotch, whether it be any five of them. So now you know the mysteries of the label of scotch whiskies. Please let me know in the comments below ki kya aap mujhe bourbon ya fir American ya fir Japanese whiskies ke bhi labeling terms ko unveil karna chahte hain. So please let me know in the comments below. Main uske upar bhi video banaunga. But let me know in the comments below, do you guys know what is Kentucky Straight Bourbon? Let me know in the comments below. I'm waiting for your comments. Till then, as we say in Aficionado's Den, stay classy and cheers.